can't help but break things, can you? If memory serves, the Jarl's throne was just on the other side of that wall of ice.
No way to reach it. yourself, boy.
Ready.
Come on.
Something ahead.
See, lad? He's fine.
Thought it best to vanish when Thor's idiot sons showed up.
Any interest in checking it out?
Would you focus on your damn job? You quit that shit. I mean it. Went towards Uncle and walked away. Maybe. Uncle, that stay straight here.
You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey.
Hurry, brother. We may get a piece of the chisel and be gone before they even notice.
Surrender. The All-Father demands it.
No.
Good.
This fight is mine, boy. Go!
And where do you think you're going? Oh no, brother. The little freak's got a bow. What are we gonna do? Sure one's yours. Don't tell me.
Yeah!
behind me, boy. Why do you hunt us? What does Odin want?
Oh, no. Don't get it.
Come here, half-breed. You don't have daddy's hand.
Shut up! Don't call me that!
Yeah! Can't believe you lasted this long. Those skinny little dogs can barely get them.
I said shut up!
Calm yourself, boy.
Looks like they need a balance.
She cut up your face and you looked at her.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. Trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
The sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
It's a puzzle. It's up, assholes.
Come behind your carcass to us.
It's up, assholes.
From behind
your carcass to us. Having fun yet? So, higher and old.
is my favorite.
This
is my favorite part.
Try again, Az.
Looks like they need another lesson.
boy. Stay focused.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Thank you. Magni.
That he did.
He was the god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Of a place that may contain some useful treasure.
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected.
Throughout the realms?
Fafnir was a... Huh. I bet...
Does this story have a...
Yes, it does.
Neat.
You're very welcome. Oh, and... Where shall we be? I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all of his stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't belong to you. And what do you have your eye on? I think you'll be... The bow. Shoot these, they'll say Sindri. And we're back to you.
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so... Then keep up.
Yes, sir. Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send...